positive and eliminate the negative and latch on to the affirmative and don't mess with Mr. In-Between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum and bring gloom down to the minimum and have faith or pandemonium is liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark. What did they do just when everything looked so dark? They said we gotta accentuate the positive and eliminate the negative and latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. What did they do just when everything looked so bad?